Hey everybody, we're going to show you the top operation in the car. It is, at this point, half manual and half powered.